Get out. Don't go in there. Watch out. No, down. Down. Get down. Move. Watch out, Rudy. Get out of the way. Move. No. Sit. Not late. Well, that's close enough. Stay. That's not your kennel. Come on out. Good boy. There you go. You gonna go in? All right, come out. Rudy, come on out. Come out, good boy. That's for the chicks. You're gonna get hair all in there. Come on, let's go. Silly. Come on. top for you. No, get out of there. Watch out. Move. together. Look at the boys! It's the boys! There's four black and two blonde or tan. Num num num.
I'm waiting for those five to dry off a little and get a little bit more agile.
God, look who it is.
Let me know if you ever want to tag out, Mom.
Oh, your arms may be longer. Because I can't reach in there.
I'm going for you, Blackie.
Alright, so they're what, three? Alright. Okay.
How do you know if boy or girl?
Okay.
She's about to figure that out right now.
Oh, there we go.
Huh. I think this one's a roo.
And what makes you think that?
Okay, so we're looking for... Them, no. I don't know. Maybe not. No. This is a hen.
Okay. What color did you want?
We're not going to mark them. We're only going to mark the roosters.
Okay. All right.
Okay.
So now that would go back?
Yeah. But this is not a perfect... But her... You see there's extra feathers down here?
Okay.
And there's little extra shorter feathers in there?
Yeah.
So this should be a hen. Okay. Now, when you do the... Don't, little one. Now, they say they do the little head test. You pick them up by their head.
Okay.
And they pull up and struggle.
Yeah.
Their hens.
All right, so we have two tests for that, and so we know for... We feel that's a hen.
We feel like this is a hen.
Okay.
Let's see what you got, brother. Yeah, see, their feathers are just starting to get... See, there's two separate lengths of feathers?
Yeah.
This is a female.
Okay. Now do the head test. My arm's a little in the way.
Hold on to her.
Hold.
If you want to, she
struggles. That way is a little higher
from the
camera.
Eventually, I'll get a right one. We'll push it back out and I can bring it in. Now, this is a little golden one. Here, you. Look how golden. Come on, let me look at your feather. Oh, it's okay. Oh, this one's hard to tell. They all look about the same length. Very.
What?
Well, a hen does that. A rooster shouldn't.
The rooster won't struggle when you put his your hand around his neck. That looks just like all the other ones that you showed me.
That's so fucking That is why it's so difficult. Does it look like there's two different lengths? Or one length?
I just see fuzz. And then we're looking at these little tiny feathers here, right?
Yeah.
And then I just see the bones, and then I see the feathers coming out of the tips.
Okay, so this is a hen. You see the small, short ones in there?
Yeah. Because okay. Every time you show me, I just see bones and then feathers coming out of the tips of the bones.
She's a hen. Alright, I think you're a hen too, because I can already see your feathers. They're very clear on this one. See the two different lengths?
Yes.
It's a hen.
Okay. So far, you mean from the start? Like how they do? They all have to be uniform, or
if they're straight across and there's no short ones, then they're a rooster. So far, no roosters. Let's see what you are.
You forgot to do the head check on that one.
Now, on this one, see any? Do they all look the same length? And there's no little ones in there?
Yeah, they don't look straight across.
Yeah, see the difference?
All right. Where's the spot? Must be a sweet spot to do that at. His legs go out. His legs go out.
He's a rooster.
His legs go out. Okay.
All right, we're going to mark
right?
Yeah.
All right, how do you want to do this?
Just mark his toenails.
Like that?
Yeah.
Put him
I'm gonna do more. He's got three fingers, okay.
Yeah, so.
He has a lot of rose star. Kind of had feeling with
because of the coloring. Now this one.
Is that dark one? Shoot, that one's so beautiful.
See the two different lengths?
Yeah, I can definitely see there's a short one, long one, short one, long yeah. one.
She's a hen.
Okay.
Oh, she's
pretty,
a pretty hen.
There's our only one rooster.
Woohoo! So maybe the roosters are over here being smart.
Yeah.
And we could have missed that first gold one. That is totally a hen.
Totally a hen.
Yeah. Okay.
You got little feathers, I can see.
Okay, big ones, small ones, big ones, small ones.
Do you see? Do you see big ones, small ones in there?
Yeah, I see this tiny one right here. Or is it straight across?
Kind of, to me, looks straight
it
across.
It does kind of look straight across, though.
All right, baby. You're okay.
His legs are already outstretched.
All right, do the leg test.
I can't.
All right, that's a rooster.
That's okay. A rooster.
We got two roos.
We got two roos.
We got two Rudy roos.
One black and one Rhode Island red.
Ooh. And we are going to hand raise these roosters. So they are sweet.
And not me, my Shadow Bob.
Oh, no, Shadow Bob's pretty sweet.
That one time he charged at Winslow.
No, his cone's already coming in on this one, this black one. The top part looks
like. That looks like him to me.
That is a hen.
Oh,
cute
walking one. All right, let me put
him
back
in. Yeah, but we're going to raise these roosters. Sorry, baby. Good. Yeah.
So
to be kind.
Maybe after this one.
Let me have your.
What's the leather. Leg?
Yeah, this is the baby.
Oh, this one's tiny. It's hard to see.
I see two different. Two different.
I definitely see two different, yeah.
Okay.
This is a small chicken.
I think this is the smallest one, the baby, the last one born. Because her feathers aren't out there.
Yeah, he has some big-ass black ones over here.
Ooh, look at this big one.
Oh, that blonde one's hiding for a while. He's just like, watch them as they go one by one.
I see your feathers. Oh,
These are different.
Yeah, there's two different. All right, we're going to say she's a female. I'm a red boy.
All right, last one.
It's the last one? I'll hand it to you.
You see a hen there?
Is that a rooster?
Yeah, I see a bunch of different start points.
Yeah.
Different legs.
I think she's a hen. Oh my gosh, this is so great.
Oh, yeah. Let's see.
Please be a hen. Please be a hen. Does that look straight to you?
No.
Oh, no, there's some short ones. No. All right, we got a hen.
We got a hen.
We only have one Rhode Island red rooster. Yay! If this works.
Rooster. Wait, why are they all bunched grouped up over there?
These all look.
They're different start points. At the same time, they are kind of straight, except for that one.
Yeah, no, they're all
the ones in the back are a little different, too. It's hard to tell. Do the head test.
All right, let's do the head test. I think this is a rooster. Roo.
Okay, all right.
Two black roos.
Two black roos.
Hey, I like how many hens we have, though.
Yeah, I'm very pleased that the Rhode Island Reds. I only have that one roux. I have too many roux. Kind of bite me, huh?
Vincent, pull your hand out, please. Thank you.
You're already pecking me. Now my roux. No. There's no little. This is another roux.
Pretty straight, yeah. Yeah, do the head test, yes. I like the head test because that's, I've definitely seen completely different results. Well, it's kind of like a hen. Do it one more time.
Real.
Okay.
Black, one Rhode Island red. That's not bad
because
there's so many of the black ones. So
it
yeah, so
out.
No more roux.
It would be better to have more black ones.
More wing.
It's wacky. It's like zigzaggy.
But there's little. Oh, that one's hard to tell.
It's kind of straight.
There's no little ones behind it. Another roux?
There had to be some. You got too damn lucky to have that many hens.
Yeah,
you
got a 50-50
chance. Oh, yeah.
Another roux.
There has to be some. You gotta. Wait, we already got this one.
Another roux.
I want to name one Rudy as in Rudy Roux.
We have a Rudy.
Yeah, but he's not
get
a
off
rooster.
The couch like that. Yeah, but we call him Rudy Rooster.
Call him Rudy Roux.
All right.
So, what is that? Five roux?
Two.
We got
five.
Four black, one Rhode Island.
Yes,
black.
Four black. I'll be a hen.
That's wacky.
I don't know. I don't
yeah, look,
see.
See how you have this one that's like weird back here? Is that just an exposed part?
I think that's use another roux.
Do the head check.
I knew it was too good to be true. So I got six roux.
That's our six.
All right, so we don't. So that's still 12 hens.
Yeah.
If this one's a hen,
you're still under.
You still get the time to tell.
Yeah.
Yeah, we could be
wrong.
We're
still under 50.
This could not be working.
Oh yeah, we're way under 50-50. All right, the last one. Be a little hen. Oh yeah. No. Oh, it's hard to tell. Maybe head. I don't
those
see
are not straight.
Any. Yeah, but I don't see any behind it.
I mean, like two, there's supposed to be two rows.
Supposed to be two rows. Okay, restart. All right.
So all the tiny black ones.
Seven. Seven roosters out of 18.
Yeah, so under half.
Yeah.
I need to get one more foot.
We could probably try this again in, what, two more weeks?
Yeah.
Because their feathers will be more prominent.
Just pay the thing closer to my pet tail real quick.
Put your shoes on.
Okay. I'm gonna go pee real quick.
All right.
Sorry. No. Thank you.
kitty, go away. Move.
chick, 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 chicks. Come on, chick, 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 chicks.